A British biker will spend the next 3 months kicking himself in prison after being jailed for dangerous riding and speeding. He couldn't really argue with prosecutors after they saw his YouTube video of his crimes.
Brave on a bike, but not behind bars. Sandor Ferenczi so liked the look of himself tearing down the wrong side of the road at 210 kilometres an hour, he got a friend to film it, then posted his own daredevil documentary on YouTube. His dangerous wheelies and skids caught the attention of a passing motorist in Oxfordshire, northwest of London, who passed on his registration number to police. Presuming detectives had seen his stunt movie, the 28-year-old asked them, "Is this about the YouTube video?" A video they knew nothing about. But of course they logged on and downloaded their entire case for prosecution at the click of a mouse. That made it easy to convince the judge, who told Ferenczi he performed lunatic and grossly irresponsible manoeuvres at considerable speed before sentencing him to 12 weeks in jail and banning him from driving for 2 years.
I think that it's been dealt with robustly, and what we need to make clear is that we will robustly investigate and the courts will clearly robustly deal with offences of this type.
In reality, the motorcyclist lives life in the slow lane, working as a carer for a sick elderly lady in his country town. Now his career as an online stuntman has crashed and burned, he says he'll never ride again. In London, Danielle Isdale, 10 News.